Nigel Burgundy here, part three of our Badger interviews, and unlike the Hangover 3, this will actually be good. Hello, we're here with Riley Daring. Now, Riley, we know you like Justin Bieber. What's your favorite Bieber song?
Probably Confident or Hold Tight.
Now, those are two songs that he sings in the shower, in the locker room.
How many cookies have you ate this trip?
I had one.
Well, I got a surprise for you. Ladies and gentlemen, and that's the way the cookie crumbles. Nigel, back to you. You had the three that put us up and ultimately helped us win the game.
Trey at the top, goes to Bush, the throw of the lead, he's got it! And it's the three! Dodgers win by two!
So, have you always been clutch? Have you always had ice in your veins? Or was this just, you know, a one-time thing? Because your teammate, Nigel Hayes, he thinks the world of you. So, what do you have to say to that?
To have teammates like Nigel Burgundy Hayes instills confidence in me, and I knew I was going to knock it down for the teammates because this is my senior year, and I didn't want to stop playing. I wanted to keep playing.
All right, I'm here with Duda Dugan. I'm going to ask him some questions. So, what do you think the keys are to stopping Baylor?
Well, you know, they're obviously a very good team, but I think the keys to stopping Baylor are